Yeah, fading. Okay. Okay. Cool. Oh yeah, I forgot to test about you would talk. Yeah, I'm talking, okay. Probably gonna be a quiet stream today. I do like that they actually show what you're wearing, your crap. Can I use your primary weapon while carrying an enemy soldier? Oh, okay. Oh, you can point your weapon, but. That is kind of ridiculous. Even the freaking thing that they make, the sound that they make, kind of ridiculous. I like it. Please landing zone. Roger. Oh yeah, shit.
This is B-Quad, arriving shortly at LZ.
I gotta change the music before you know. There we go. Two MG. Hold on, B-Quad. No B-Quad. Let's go. Oh, there's damage with that.
Analysis complete.
Rumble, always bring your seatbelt. Yeah, suppressors, okay. Oh yeah, cool. I forgot about daily rewards. Let's see what I get today. MP coins? What? I accepted it, but you know. See if I can make anything else. No, not yet. Okay. Let's do staff management, which auto-assign all of them. There you go.
Staff assigned.
Make it so that, you know, it's all good.
Please select a mission.
Occupation forces.
Mission accept, heading to Afghanistan. Heading to Afghanistan.
Yeah, let's go out there. Oh yeah, I have no snipers, I mean bazookas. I need that one pill. Did I not make it? I was already in here. That one pill that lets me see enemies. Answer that. Okay. Think I'm all good. Let's do this. Let's go in the morning. Binoculars, yeah, all that crap. Attention to enemy. CQQ. I think that you can do combos and stuff. And he's gonna be thrown. Yeah. Episode 8. Occupation Forces. Wow. Stung by the snake.
Has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smossy Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sacré Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Hideo Kojima.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay.
To take out enemy combat vehicles, you want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation.
Awesome. Fucking dogs.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
I was wondering what the heck those were. Oh, what that symbol was. There's a guy up there.
Prison analysis. The map has been updated.
Calm down there, Android.
Analysis complete.
There's items over there. I'm gonna go over there. Get that. What's this?
Analysis complete.
Okay. I may as well capture these guys.
The Soviets confiscate homes and occupy them as needed. If you want to find a colonel, I'd check the biggest houses in the village. You could also try interrogating some of the soldiers. One of them might know where the colonel is.
Before this fall. Huh. How do you activate them? Those do look pretty real, huh? Okay, I got him. He should be down soon. I missed that one. There we go. Gonna wake this guy up to interrogate him.
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Oh shit, what the heck? I don't want to climb on that.
The map has been updated. Guard post captured.
Oops. Let's see if you have any good information.
Spit it out.
Where are your mother?
Nothing seen.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Updated.
I have like no money left. It's gonna suck.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oops. Can tell?
Marker removed.
Need a dumpster. What?
Marker placed.
Oh, okay. It says press X to intel. Okay, okay.
You have arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Nothing, Cabal. Kaboo.
You have arrived at your destination.
Find some plants around here. Oh, they're right here. I think I'm gonna do a supply drop first.
Please, supplies requested. Mother Base is now in the red. Supply drop complete.
Yeah. once I get paid for this, I can get. Never been so low. I gotta start doing more missions then, I guess. I still got rid of my, most of my primaries and crap that I don't use. So he should be around here.
Analysis complete.
What the hell, fast? Kinda fucked it up really bad. Oh well. At least it does think I'm over there.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smossy Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit.
Okay.
Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay. Should be someone in this area. That's the,
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
get over here. New home, I guess. What was this, tank? Is that it over there? No. What is it? I'm freaking loving this game. Oh, shit. There's prisoners here.
The map has been updated. Marker placed.
Okay. Extract the prisoner. Is there only one? Okay. Looks like there's only one here. It's 12 o'clock. I think this mission might have been easier if I went during the night, but okay. Doesn't really matter.
You have arrived at your destination.
Hold on, I'm getting out of here. I'm about to grab these. Hold on, guy. There you go.
Okay, subject is in.
Can I just destroy these? Let's see. Yep.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
What's that? Oh, okay, that's one of the enemies I got stunned. Oh, I took down. Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
Should be up there somewhere. I'm just gonna go in for the front door. Oh, back door. Oh, here's the stuff. Oh, the crap. Yeah, I'm in the red. I've been neglecting doing side missions. I gotta go back to that.
Intel file extraction arrived at mother base. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smasi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smasi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Don't die. Okay. Shit. This is gonna suck.
Chopper is to extract you and your targets from the area of operations. It'll respond to situations with support fire as needed, and you can use flare grenades to indicate the objective directly.
I might have to use that for the tanks. How do I even have them? I don't. Shit. I might have to abandon this mission for now. Man.
Please specify a project.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this mission now.
Our GMP is now in the red. If it stays this way, staff morale will fall and the men will start leaving Diamond Dogs. You've got to bring in more funds and keep costs down.
Please select a landing zone.
Oh, it doesn't cost money? Oh well, I don't really use the horse anyways.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Nope. Premature. Oh well.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Marker placed.
This should be up here, huh?
arrived at Mother Base.
What the hell?
Enemy presence detected. You have arrived at your destination.
What was that? Was that a skull?
Analysis.
That's the target. Is that one of our men from 9 years ago? Bring him home, boss.
The heck is this guy doing?
If you want to begin a mission, open your iDroid and select it from the mission list. I sent a list of selectable missions to your iDroid. They're all jobs that only you can handle.
I'm gonna go up to him and smack him. Oh, he knocked me out. I knocked me out cold. Holy shit.
Psyop completed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
The base. Development project has been added.
What is this, that guy?
Please specify a project. Staff assigned. Marker placed. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Okay, so I do get more money for selling them. Could use the bombardment and then get the those assholes. But first I'm gonna go back.
Arrived at mother base. Please select a land heading to mother base. What the heck?
Boss. See you, boss.
Boss, we're ready to develop new equipment. Just give the order. Talk. Boss!
Are you just watching me while you play? I just. Yeah, I just jump off the thing. I actually killed one of my crew members. The freaking everyone in your crew, mother base is freaking masochist. There we go. Mars.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Speak.
Thanks for that, Mars.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Huh. I don't remember.
Thank you, boss.
Oh, he's doing side missions? The boss is the one who came out with CQC? I do like the combo, it is cool, but I don't know if it stuns him or not. I mean, it doesn't stun him too good, or too well. Yeah. I can't fire it. I wonder if I could survive that. I freaking accidentally ran into one of my support team members or whatever. It's the car, because they ran into it. Because damn it. Let's try the Andy.
Things didn't blow up on them. But at the same time, they missed us. They really missed us. The demand for armies for hire was as strong as ever. The international community turned a blind eye to what happened to us, despite still needing people who could do our jobs. History couldn't afford to lose us. As soon as we were gone, they needed a replacement. So private forces spread everywhere. And they're all just a phone call away. But still, I know. PFs are totally different from what we envisioned. Nation-states, revolutionaries, terrorists. They have a lot of clients, and Cypher is one of them. Cypher stays anonymous, but I know their work when I see it. In the eyes of those clients, the world's PFs are all just expendable pawns. The clients don't have to worry about losing their own men. Nobody knows they're involved, and PFs are cheap. In short, the world is chewing up soldiers and spitting them out. Even some of the old Mother Base's survivors are still working for PFs. Some guys created their own smaller forces. Others were taken on by emerging PFs. Everybody's gone their separate ways. But none of them are living their dream, because they're not fighting with you. Of course, I tried to headhunt as many of them as I could for Diamond Docks. It was all a waste of time. They said they weren't interested without you to lead them. But now you're back. And everything's gonna change. We'll unite all private forces under you, transcending nations and economies. What is a nation? Just a patch of dirt. The bonds among us will surpass nations, and that's what'll put the world under our control. We'll establish a new kind of country, redefine the very concept of it. Even Cypher will be below us, an extraterritorial federation of military nations, the United States of Force. Once word of Big Boss's return starts traveling, that'll be our true deterrent against Cypher. In other words, no one will dare to come gun and field.
How do you figure?
Cypher lacks a large-scale fighting force. PFs are the perfect tool for them. But those PFs revere you, the legendary Big Boss. If Cypher killed you now, they wouldn't take it lying down. Maybe they'd even go looking for revenge, but they definitely wouldn't keep doing Cypher's dirty work. Even if it put their lives at stake. That's why it's no longer a benefit to Cypher to get rid of you. The very fact that you're alive is our greatest defense against Cypher.
Nice to know. It'll buy us some time while we get back to full strength.
Just keep in mind that what I'm saying is generalizing a lot. In practice, the PFs around the world don't know your face. Just declaring that you're big boss won't be enough to convince them. And if they see you as an enemy, they'll come at you with everything they've got.
Some hero.
That's why you need to bring them back to Mother Base. Show them on your terms that you really are the one and only big boss. Once you've proven that, they won't hesitate to join us.
Marker placed.
Oh yeah, yes. You just have to wait a little bit before you can restart them, don't you?
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
Freaking, this is gonna be a pretty quiet stream, I guess. But it is. Mostly because I'm probably not gonna do a mission this time.
Abby's training is going well. There'll come a day when I'll be ready to join you on missions. But you know, he gets lonely easily. You should come visit him every once in a while.
Oh, yeah, I know I can hit GMP from talking missions. Maybe we should play Conkers. I think I might later. Probably during when the sun goes down. Because I'm at the spooky part. Not really spooky, you know. I like and dislike that everything is pretty much in like real time. Well, I dislike it because you actually have to. Whoa, I like the whistle though. You have to actually wait. I meant for like the helicopter thing. I like everything else. Like going here from there. Like I'd rather just take a short loading screen than just going by here. But you know. Just nitpicking really. Why are we just leaving diamonds around? I think I already tried this one. Let's see. You know why the boss is called Big Boss?
Caution, heavy mist anticipated.
Heavy mist? These diamonds. I completely forgot what these ones are. Batman's over there. Oh, there. One more.
Chain with me, boss. How about it?
Is this last one? Where is this asshole?
Soldiers and supporting you during missions. Since I am still technically working for the GRU as well, I can't accompany you in the field. Don't take it personally.
Side ops list updated. Project has been added.
Yeah, I do agree with that. Yeah, you can admire all your crap you did. One recruit from Chick Bay.
Please specify a project.
I do need this. Oh, that was a lot of money.
Please specify a project.
Let's sell some shit.
On the outside to tell the contents apart. Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for diamond dogs.
Oh, I've got to grab the diamonds. Good thing I remembered. There's one over there as well. There we go. I've been trying to do that for a while.
Boss!
Oh, street war.
Boss!
I Yeah, it's also good for cassette tapes. Yeah.
So SALT II still hasn't gone into effect. That treaty was drawn up to limit not just the size of the U.S. and Soviet Union's nuclear arsenals, but also their delivery systems. Whole deal.
Let us know.
Just when we thought all those years of negotiations had paid off, somebody decides to invade Afghanistan. The timing couldn't have been worse. The president was in the middle of the SALT II talks back then. Maybe while you were busy trying to stop Peace Walker? I heard. President Ford was meeting with the general secretary in Vladivostok. In his absence, the political brass in America detected what they didn't realize was false nuclear launch data from Peace Walker. They were on the verge of ordering a retaliatory nuclear strike. Coleman's big idea? Humans are incapable of destroying themselves. Turns out he never knew what humans are capable of. If that AI, I mean, the boss, hadn't found a way to stop the fake data transmission, they probably would have gone ahead with the launch. Deterrence was revealed as the pipe dream it was. All thanks to you and her. The U.S.-Soviet talks looked set to fall through. What happened in Nicaragua no doubt helped trigger a change of heart. But in the end, the times define the politics. When you grab their tail, they turn and bite your hand. I first met you 20 years ago now. The place was Seleniuyarsk in the Soviet Union. We were enemies. I was with the GRU. You were still fighting for America. 1964. Operation Snake Eater. Its objective? The assassination of the legendary soldier known as the Boss. When you returned home successful, they awarded you the title Big Boss. Your CO Zero sought to carry on the Boss's will by covertly establishing his own organization. You knew the original members from Operation Snake Eater. From America, there was David O, or as he was to you, Major Zero. Donald Anderson, a.k.a. Sigint. Dr. Clark, who went by a paramedic during the operation. And the fourth, you. From China, there was Eva. And me, Ocelot, from the Soviet Union. Six in total. To us, government notions of friend and foe were meaningless. As were East and West, we joined forces by our will alone. Our objective was to fulfill the boss's dying wish, to make the world one. And to do it, Zero used the Philosopher's Legacy, the secret war fund you obtained during Operation Snake Eater. This organization would go on to become Cypher. I, on the other hand, was left with a problem. You only recovered half of the legacy. I had to locate the other half myself. When I found the funds, I passed them on to Zero, just as you wanted.
I still trusted him in those days.
We thought what he was doing was the boss's will, until he started that one project.
Les Enfants Terribles, Zero called it.
You parted ways, as did Eva, leaving only Anderson and Clark still with him. I maintained limited contact. Although, truth be told, we were just keeping tabs on one another. The reason was always you. After you returned to the Army and created Foxhound, you left America. For a time, even I'd lost track of you. I'd imagine Zero did, too. You always were the best when it came to hide-and-seek. Zero created Cypher, an information network to tap into every corner of the globe. Woven together, Cypher's arteries make the world just one big organism. And that's not all. It also monitors the thorn in Zero's side. That's you, tracking your coordinates wherever you might go. The further you strayed from your roots, the larger Zero became. It's as if he was trying to close the gap between you. But before long, he disappeared from public life. Only a few people had direct contact with him. For a time, I was one of them. Then a year after you fell into your coma, he slipped out of sight entirely. Since then, nothing. No photos, no recordings, not even a reliable rumor as to his whereabouts. I tried every method I could think of, but Zero was gone. Freed of his control, his creation, his power continued to grow.
Cypher is a great beast, and Zero was its spine. But even without it, it's endured. Evolved. But now its body is rotting, riddled with parasites. Parasites like the ones who attacked you 9 years ago in the Caribbean, and then at the hospital. Cypher's Black Ops unit, XOF. They learned where you were, and came to wipe the slate clean. Christmas Eve, 1979. The Soviet Union rolled into Afghanistan. Muslims have revolted against the Soviet-friendly regime established the year before. The DRA forces could no longer contain it themselves, so the Soviets went in to intervene. The Afghan government was powerless and fraught with infighting. They lost the hearts and minds of the people, and that alarmed the Soviet leadership. With the Islamic Revolution happening in Iran, the Soviets felt they had to act fast or risk the spread of Islamic revivalism. A superpower sending a motorized rifle division against men on horseback with antique rifles. Everyone thought it'd be over in an instant, only it wasn't. Some Muslims made their fight a jihad, a holy war, and began a guerrilla campaign on all fronts. A war of attrition. These fighters call themselves Mujahideen. They're being supported by the West through Pakistan. That's why Miller was involved. He was training them near the Zero Line, sponsored by the CIA. The war has become a nightmare for the Soviet troops stationed here. They thought they'd be headed home in 6 months the most. Then a year passed. 2 years. Now here we are 4 years on with no exit in sight. Afghanistan has become the Soviet Union's Vietnam. The Soviet troops on the ground want to go home, but at least they have homes to go back to. The Afghans have lost theirs. The Soviets destroy the Kishlaks, villages, wherever they can. They burn down homes and fields, fill in wells, turn pastures into minefields. It's created a mass of refugees who fled to Pakistan. If the Mujahideen are fish swimming around the villages, the Soviets will go so far as to dry out their ocean. This has had a big price. There's bitter resentment among the Afghans, and they're taking out their anger on the soldiers on the front lines. Among the Mujahideen are the Pashtun people. They're fiercely devoted to their code of Badal, or revenge. Soviets they've captured have had their hands, feet, and noses cut off before being left to die at the side of the road, just to show their comrades what they're capable of. Friendlies who come across them can do nothing but put them out of their misery. Then they burn down another village in retaliation.
What?
Snake?
Posh.
That's right. It's her.
What about the bomb?
We were able to remove the explosives. Both of them.
Bomb!
No, no, no. No, it's okay.
There's another in my...
It's all right. We got it out. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out.
Something's not right. Check her again.
Boss?
Thank you.
It's okay. The other bomb, we managed it.
She hit the water hard, but somehow she managed to survive. Anyway, the shock triggered some kind of amnesia.
Snake? Where is Professor Galvez?
You mean?
Yeah. She still thinks it's 1974. She's got no memory of anything before that either. Cypher, the KGB, nothing.
It looks to be a kind of dissociative disorder. Dissociative amnesia, where memories are blocked out to protect the mind, and dissociative identity disorder, where the whole personality changes. What we're seeing seems to be a combination of the two. She truly believes she's nothing more than a student living in 1974.
Peace Day was a lot of fun. I hope we can do it again.
She doesn't respond to anything that conflicts with her internal timeline. Doctor's pretty sure she's not faking it. If she had her memory, just think what she could tell us about Cypher. The photo is from that guy you brought back the other day. From the old crew. I thought it might jog her memory, but no luck. Anything else you can show her?
Do you have something to show me, Snake?
I give up. She's all yours.
I actually thought she was dead.
Show me, Snake? This photo. It is from the other day, right? I like it a lot. I look kind of silly, but it's got a peaceful feel to it. Peace Day was a lot of fun. Everyone cheered at the end, even though I missed a few high notes. We should have more events like that, Snake.
I am so tired. I will just lie here a while.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
I wasn't expecting that. Well, I think I'm going to stop streaming now. I'm going to go eat and sit. And probably as a shower, actually.